A teenage boy has died 7 years after suffering a cardiac arrest on a football pitch. Nathan Fielding's mum has paid tribute to her charming teenage son who died of the same heart defect that killed his father. Nathan was just 8 years old when he suffered cardiac arrest triggered by the condition that would claim the life of his father, Adrian Fielding, 7 months later. Nathan collapsed on the pitch moments after scoring a goal. He was left with severe disabilities after suffering a brain injury and has now died aged 15 at the Royal Manchester Children's Hospital following a short illness. Unable to speak, Nathan required round-the-clock support from his mother after his heart attack. Nathan, aged 6, before he had a cardiac arrest, image, Men Media, Nathan Fielding aged 8, image, Men Media, his mum Lindsay Fielding, who has two other children with the same hereditary heart condition, has described how his life was full of happiness. His mum describes him as a gorgeous, cheeky boy, who brought joy to his family and everyone who knew him. "It sounds like a sad life, doesn't it?" says Lindsay, from Withenshaw. But it wasn't. Nathan was such a lovely boy who charmed everyone. He'd always been happy and content despite being quite severely disabled. He was non-verbal, he couldn't eat anymore and was wheelchair-bound. But he was just a normal kid. Everything we did, he did with us. If we went ice skating, he came ice skating too. Nathan did everything with a smile on his face. Nathan suffered cardiac arrest as a result of the hereditary heart condition hypertrophic cardiomyopathy in 2011. Later that year, the same condition claimed the life of his dad. Nathan's siblings Lauren, 16, and William, 12, live with the same condition and it affects their health too, but neither as severely as it did Nathan. The family knew Nathan had the condition as a child, but his passion for football, both playing and watching, was unstoppable. "He always knew it was there because his dad had it," adds Lindsay. Nathan Fielding, from Withenshaw, died aged 15 at the Royal Manchester Children's Hospital, image, Men Media. Nathan was a massive Manchester City fan. Football was his passion. If he wasn't playing it, he was talking about it. In January, Nathan was admitted to the Royal Manchester Children's Hospital to undergo a surgical procedure to replace the battery in the ICD implant in his heart. After surgery, Nathan developed a high temperature and was transferred to intensive care. He died on Saturday, February 10, with his family by his side. "Nathan was vulnerable to infections and we were told the surgery was high risk," says Lindsay. "We always knew we would lose him young and we knew he would decide when it was time. It was still a surprise because he had always defied everyone's expectations. He was such a fighter who always pulled through. Nathan was a little star."